contribute to the culture. I want to bring this man up here, this artist. He's not just a skater, he's an artist. He's a consummate entertainer, but he has a very unique outlook about how he connects with the music, and I just want him to give y'all his take on what it means to just to do his thing on the wood. My man, please.
Yeah, this is the one and only Skate Man, talking out to the young bloods, the millennials, all the people that just laced up the skate, trying to get into skating. First of all, you gotta get the balance. First of all, get that balance so you'll be able to grab the funk. It's the funk. It's what you feel in the heart. The song, the bass, the drum. Once you can capture that beat, along with the artist, H3, then you'll be a true skater or a skate master. My name is the legendary Jordan Skate Man.
Listen, you better understand, it's this type of man right here that uplifts the culture. And that's what we're about here in Skate Nation TV. We're about education, entertainment, and uplifting the culture.